Please confirm with your surgeon, but most people will be able to drive by 6 weeks after surgery.